Mariangela da Punto, and you're watching ESA's Earth from Space program. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over the Vatnajökull ice cap in southeast Iceland. Covering an area of around 8,400 square kilometers, which is three times the size of Luxembourg, Vatnajökull is not only classified as the biggest glacier in Iceland, but the biggest in Europe. With an average ice thickness of around 900 meters, the ice cap has about 30 outlet glaciers, many of which are retreating owing to warming temperatures. Vatnajökull conceals some of the most active volcanoes in the country, of which Bardabunga is the largest and Grímsvötn the most active. Periodic eruptions of these volcanoes melt the surrounding ice and create large pockets of water, which can often burst the weakened ice, causing glacial floods, or Jökulhlaup in Icelandic. During these floods, the glacier's meltwater carries sediments and sands composed of ash to the coast. These outwash plains are called sandurs and are commonly found in Iceland. Skeiðarársandur, the large area of black sand, extends for around 1,300 square kilometers and was formed as the glacial rivers in the area washed ash and ice towards the sea. The Jökulsárlón glacial lake, dotted with icebergs, is visible in the bottom right of the image. The lake began to form when the glacier began retreating from the Atlantic Ocean, owing to rising temperatures, and it has grown considerably over time. It now covers an area of around 18 square kilometers, and with a maximum depth of around 250 meters, it is considered Iceland's deepest lake. The lake connects with the ocean and is therefore composed of both seawater and freshwater, causing its unique color. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission. Each satellite carries a high-resolution camera that images Earth's surface in 13 spectral bands. Together, they cover all Earth's land surfaces, large islands, inland and coastal waters, every 5 days at the equator. And that wraps up this edition. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela da Gunto. Have a nice day.